So you want this more than me?
Last week in the news, PGTV reported about the amount of garbage that was around town. I'm sure many of you out there have heard about the MacArthur Foundation, who funded a study which is now claiming by 2050 there will be more plastic in the sea than fishes. More and more, we're getting sold stuff in plastic, sold stuff in styrofoam.
You know, that's going to be there 100 and 200 years from now.
And it took a while for us to realize that we have a problem.
If we don't do something about the garbage situation in our community, what will happen in the next 5 years, the next 10 years?
Thank you.